Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fire Pro Wrestling World. This is WTF Wednesday, and we are ready for this match. Me and my kid set it up together, sort of a New Year's thing. So, the game had rated this card. I'm not seeing the card. Oh, overall card rating 78. It's not horrible, but let's see. That's why. Second match is what brought it all down. Oh no. Oh, there we go. There's the option. Alright, so we're about to get to our first match of the evening.
The following contest is scheduled for one ball. It is the number one contender match to see who will go against. This is a couple of weeks' time. It is, of course, the challengers, Valdez and Jeff Bro, Tenacious D. And their opponents, the Violent J. And Shelby Tito's the insane Dragon Pussy.
Fight!
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, one on one. Jack Black will start up against Violent J in this one. He's not used to starting these off. He has been in his fair share of matches as well. It's backstage, but I believe the Kiss is watching this match. Carefully. If you really close on the WTF Wednesday, January 17th edition? Yeah. 17th. Float over there. So, we used to abandon Violent J by Kyle Gass there. RCP and Tenacious D did have quite a feud just a couple of, just a few months back. After the Golden Girls Tag Team Championship. Now the winner of this match will get a shot at that gold. Coming up, there's two news time. Okay, it's actually the 16th. It'll be the January 16th of the WTF Wednesday.
Coming up!
One, two, three.
3, 4,
coming up.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
20 count until they are eliminated. Oh, I saw 4 on the face of a Shaggy to go. So, these celebrities have been in the ring in this match.
Give up!
This banana spread move. Here's a tag to Kyle Gass.
Coming up!
Stay tuned to the Twitter Facebook WTF Warped Ton of Fun number 18, which comes to us on the 19th of January. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, Happy New Year! This is our first show of 2019, and I hope you guys are enjoying this awesome. Happy New Year, New Year's Eve. Happy New Year. I'm calling it New Year's Eve.
Give up!
634.
Give up!
But instead, we're doing this Victory Pro Wrestling. Will return January the 7th.
Give up!
Let's go GTS Wrestling.
Give up! Give up!
And it came for a couple of tremendous videos that will disappear until the next WrestleMania is done. Once that's done, we will return. If we are keeping our raw and special content on this channel.
10 minutes gone.
There's Derek Galgas. He's double drop kick by Tenacious B. We had a spread to the not legal man. Not even a run. WTF Rumble.
Give up!
Celebrities.
Give up! Give up!
Two YouTubers.
Give up! Give up!
And then 22 characters. Submission hold locked in, and Jeff Lab kicked out. Oh, another banana spread.
Give up!
And that's
give up!
The bananas. That's for sure. Even with loving bananas, next week we will hear from Donkey Kong and Goofy.
One! Give up!
There we go. Thomas suplex by the Insane Clown Posse. Tonight, it is going to be a fatal five-way match.
Give up! Give up!
With the winner going against Thanos. Just over 2 weeks down. WTF, World Time Final, WTF. Danger looking a partner of his choosing. Taking on Logan and Jake Paul. And this tag. Shots there. Tag guns.
Give up!
Jack Black is in the ring right now.
One, two.
Look out. And stay tuned now for him at WF Miracle. We will get the continuing saga. All the championship matches have been decided. And there's under the Cold War.
One!
Two is not even a two. Before the Iron Jay kicked that out. Shaggy to go. It's chops and chop block.
One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick and Williams, 10 man shorts. Definitely got their pick with the best one. Definitely got their pick of destiny in that one. And up next, Burger King made an open challenge, and someone came down to accept. Well, first, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna grab a drink. Thank you. Alright, we are about to get into our second match, which is the Open Challenge. Scully in here earlier. Shame Sons do too. Anyways, we have Open against Donatello from the Ninja Turtles. And this one. Yeah. Suplex there to Donatello. Hey. Oh, so. That's cute. You see the rest of the Ninja Turtles at ringside supporting his brother. This nice set kick there by Burger King. Burger King. That next week.
Break!
It will be a multi-face match that will depend on who Burger King will face.
Give up!
Who Burger King will face at
WrestleMania
18.
Give up!
Looks like it might be a fatal four.
Give up! Give up!
Yeah. Burton King. Hey,
give up!
This ankle lock there.
Give up!
Trying to aim for hold this.
Give up!
Left reverse looking on in this one. This character that he liked a lot. And that's how to defeat the champion.
Give up! Give up!
You will be quick.
Give up!
You will not fail for the match. If not, the Green Ninja Turtles will be able to fail for the match.
Give up!
You must have been TV. Sings and shouts. Watching over the action tonight.
Give up. Give up. Give up.
Take full advantage of that 5 count, ladies and gentlemen. Burger King is absolutely relentless in this fight.
Oh.
so much that Donatello. Going to advance anyways, but we will see him at Work Time Fun, and he will face the winner of next week's Fatal 4-Way match. Alright, we have another one-on-one coming up right shortly here. Shang Tsung back out. Looks like the new referee might not be able to beat him. We will see that. There's Blackfire. He's going to be in this match. He's going to keep this match together. There was a lot of effort. She shows. Was a celebrity match. Oh, none like it. One, not a good one. It's a nice suit, Hurricanrana by Blackfire. Supergirl, Hawaiian Smasher. There's Damon on the outside, scouting her future opponent, Supergirl. Supergirl did win the championship opportunity a couple of weeks ago. With a six-pack challenge. She had a chance to capture some momentum. Boom! Kick it up. Next week, Damon will be in the action. Will be at that time. Now we have Damon face. We will find out. In 2 weeks.
Give up!
We will go.
Give up!
One.
Break!
Nope. Oh, in the ball, but it did not work. And here it comes. Supergirl, the black fire rolls her up. And then we get one. And we kick out that black fire. Go to the center of the ring. A brainbuster. One, two, and a kick out. I'm not gonna name a bank to a fatal five-way contest. Roll up. One, two. From Crypto. It's a very good bad. And then there's a splash. And it's a game of punk drop for this game. Suplex. One, two, three. No, pick up the black guy. And we got a winner there. And that's a huge momentum gain. Superman gets the turn and his leg picks them up. And black them. And here we go. It's Superman hunts. Superman hunts us. It's like. That was face first. Distracting the referee here. Damn, with a slow blade. I'm not doing it, no. Black guy with a slow blade. Fire slam. Superman's one, two, three, no, get it. Oh, the ball's here. One, two, three, no, kick it out again. Drop kicks. What's he gonna do here? And there's a splash. One, two, three. Black fire. And three more now. One more. Goodbye. Alright, so in this match, I decided two, she decided three competitors. And the winner of this will go one on one with Daniel Silva. One second. But in this one, we have Sonic here, Tails, and a Metal Sonic. We have Joker, and we have Superman. I picked Metal Sonic and Superman, and she picked Tails, Sonic, and Metal Sonic. So she picked the Sonic kid. Sonic and Tails are best friends in this game. Side win. Don't know disqualifications in this match whatsoever. There's a first challenge wins by Sonic at the headline. We're not even these guns first fans before. Absolutely no one. First Thanos that is in this ring. So Thanos will get a very first time ever challenger.
One, two,
and a kick out. This will be the DC and Sega of Thanos' Marvel. And here we go with the double powerbomb. Sonic and Superman. But Sonic going right after Superman in the roll up. So this is going to be an elimination match. Five characters in this one. And here we go. It's rolled by Joker. One, two, three. No, kick out. Halo kicks at Sonic, but no Sonic strike. Another drop by Superman, but they failed. And then we have a drop by Joker. One, two, three, no, kick out. Elimination. crossbody by Tails.
One, two.
Kick out by Metal Sonic. Sonic and Tails are in the ring. Tails is super really going at it right now. Well, shooting star splash. One, two, three, no. It's not made of, thanks, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, three, no, keep going. 13 minutes, Chair. Oh, it's Superman right in the back of the chair. This is absolutely legal. That's a fights off a double team with Superman. That's so great. Tails is fired up, ladies and gentlemen. Straight out from the Sonic with that super kick. Superman makes the first elimination of Metal Sonic as Shell Eliminator. Yeah. Alright, Sonic, nice backwards flip there. Thanos and the WTF Championship. It's Metal Sonic eliminated. And I'm going to do this experience. Sonic has to be off the game channel too. There's another roll. One, two, three. No, kick out by Sonic. Sorry, kick out by Superman. No. Nice splash by Superman. One,
two, three.
Tails is out. Now it's Joker, Superman, and Sonic.
Life! Life! Life!
come.
There's a nice suplex there. It's 10, 1, 2, 3. And Superman has been eliminated. And Joker with a widow's peak. Well, he's got 1, 2, 3. No, he got by Sonic the Hedgehog. The chairs are legal. I guess they're not being used. And Joker, I thought it was a diamond elbow there. And here we go. Joker. Oh, Joker's outside the ring. Sonic is inside the ring. It is down to two in this one. Sonic, Joker, who will win this match? And Sonic got ahead by him. A huge flying elbow. Hanging out the sickle, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like Sonic the Hedgehog has been busted open. There's a 1, 2, and a kick out. There's Sonic with a splash. 1, 2, 3, and Sonic the Hedgehog with a 1-1 with that out. Winner, Sonic. Alright, Sonic the Hedgehog has won this match. Do apologize about the breaks in commentary. Just, you know, tired setting in. But yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog will go one-on-one with Thanos coming up in just a couple of weeks. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please follow me on Twitter, A13ENT. Have a great day, night, whatever it may be for you. And of course, Happy New Year. And stay frosty.